Hi guys, welcome to Gaming Lots Mobile. In today's video, I'm going to say that a player can have many accounts. I have approximately 13 accounts I have. Before I used to have 30, now I have 13 only. And so you can see them. And there is no limit for maintaining Lots Mobile accounts. Just the thing is, you need to spend more time if you have more accounts. Otherwise, there is another option that you maintain only 2 accounts. And you spend a little time but gain more. There are many options like that. So you can see here there are many accounts and I'm switching to my guest account. The guest account is linked to the phone. You can also link it to the Google account or the Facebook. Guest account links to the Facebook, not to Google. And the other accounts you can open on the Google. And there's also app called Dual Space. By using that you can make many accounts. You can make parallel accounts like Dual Space or Parallel Space. If you want, I'll keep the app link in the description of my video. To open the description, tap on the triangle of the side. And if you want to maintain many accounts, then you must spend lots of time. I'm saying first only. After you open again, you feel no, I want one only, means it's difficult because all the hard work will go. Instead of that, if you are not ready to do that, then you must surely spend time on only one account. I have many accounts. Now my account might is 81 million, which is my main account, and my second account might is 18 million, and my other accounts are of 14 to 15 million only. And few accounts of me are 4 to 3 million. The different they are different. I am R4, R3 and R5 and R1 and R2. I am in all the positions but in different guilds. So I am in two guilds, that is AUM, AUM guild, and the other is B&O, Black Ops guild. In Black Ops guild I am the rank 5 and in AUM I am rank 4. And here I am gathering few gems. And you can see side of me there is a castle. There is a castle with golden color, means castle level 25. PFD Silver, that's also my account. Now this account name is PFD Legend. My second account name is PFD Silver. It's of 18 million might. And this is my guild. And here only nearby my leader account will be. Yeah, this PF Happy R5 is my account. I am the guild leader here. Its might is around 3 million to 4 million closely. And you can see here I'm switching to my third account. And so I have many accounts, and in my two accounts only activate shield, because my other accounts don't have shields or gems that much. I need to save them to buy shields. So now I'm switching, going to the account, pressing close, opening the game. Now opened. So here the logo came, and now it's already 6 minutes recording. Actually I recorded few, but in the editing I removed, because it took time due to net problem. It took time and I don't want the viewers to wait for the video for longer time, so I removed that. Now also the net is slow, that's why now loading is for longer time, otherwise it will complete so fast. So guys, we have opened the game. Now press on the wrong, and this account is a 5 million. This account is an R4 in my guild. Here I am R4, R5 also. P of Happy King, and it's of R4. And Jaguar is mine, Killer 4 is also mine. And the other account used to be, which name is something, Guild something, and Galas. there are more two accounts, but they are not here currently. So guys, so thank you for watching my video, and if you have any doubts regarding accounts, you can contact me. And to start accounts, no need to only Google, you can also apps like use apps like Dual Space or Parallel Space or Multi Space or whatever you use. Okay guys, thank you. Please subscribe my channel Gaming Lots Mobile.